In this tutorial, we're looking at dynamic zoom in DaVinci Resolve. Dynamic zoom can be used to add camera movement to a shot, but without having to manually create keyframes. This interview clip is a locked-off shot on a tripod. Select the clip, head to the inspector, and turn dynamic zoom on. To see further settings, click once on the heading. A simple linear move has been added to the clip by default. It's a start, but it needs more attention. I can configure the start and endpoints of this camera movement using the on-screen controls in the viewer. Equip the dynamic zoom overlay using the dropdown in the bottom left-hand corner. The starting composition is shown with a green outline, green for go. The end composition is shown with a red outline, red for stop. By default, it's zooming out. It's easy to change that. Just hit swap in the inspector. Now it's zooming in. Resizing these controls in the viewer allows you to change the camera's movement. I'd like the camera to push in further. I'll resize the red control and reposition it so it's over the interviewee. Let's see what it's looking like now. There's one more adjustment I'd like to make. Linear movements can lack realism, as there's no acceleration or deceleration to the camera movement. And the inspector changed the dynamic zoom ease from linear to ease out. Now the camera movement is going to ease out or slow down towards the end of the movement, giving it a more realistic look. Generally speaking, I would opt for a more subtle zoom. For demonstration purposes, I've made it a little bit more dynamic and loud, just so you can see it clearly. Although it's called dynamic zoom, you can use this feature to simulate other camera movements. Here's another one. I'll apply dynamic zoom to this static cityscape shot. If I make my starting and end frames the same size, but on opposite sides of the screen, and then once again, change dynamic zoom ease to ease out, it creates a nice simple pan. That's the basics of dynamic zoom in DaVinci Resolve. If you enjoyed this tutorial, give it a like and subscribe for more.